geology fans. Welcome to today's geology walk. Liz and I are today visiting the Pounder Lane Pyroclastic Flow Zone. Look around you, doesn't look like much, but 329 million years ago, this was a bubbling vat of sickening molten basalt, 3,000 degrees centigrade, heaved up from below the earth, miles below the crust, looking for a way out, and it found it here, surging up to melt what was ever in its way and pounding down the slope in a pyroclastic flow type manner, obliterating every living thing, dinosaurs, trilobites, slugs, snails, everything absolutely toasted. Wouldn't know to look at it now though, would you?